All right, guys, today you're following us along here on the fire, and this property itself has been logged, and so the canopy has been opened. It was very mismanaged timber in years previous. Logging operation now has come through, thinned the canopy, and now we're in the follow-up phases of doing prescribed fire. University of Auburn did some research where they had a closed canopy timber. It was about an 8-acre site, and they thinned the canopy by 30%. Then they applied prescribed fire. Previous to that thinning and burning, the site per acre was averaging about 100 pounds of food, deer food per acre, right? So in that 30% thinning followed up by fire, they were able to increase the amount of deer food per acre by 500%. That's a lot of percent. So now we're talking about the difference between 100 pounds of food an acre, now into 500 pounds of food per acre by thinning the canopy and then burning.